They're always passed under a guise, a sham, such as for health and safety, when it actually does the opposite. It puts people's health at risk because they cannot access the health care that they need.